So I guess now I play another song. This next song that I'm going to play is a song that I wrote when I was on tour. I was on tour with Xavier Rudd, and we were at Bonnaroo, and I wasn't playing Bonnaroo at the time. This was a couple years ago, but I was on his tour bus, and I think it was like the first week that we had toured together, and we were all starving. We'd been driving all day. We hadn't eaten and all day, and for some reason, there was something that stopped me from getting off the tour bus and ended up being this song, I guess. Well, I'm sure of it, actually. I went into the back lounge and picked up my guitar, and it just kind of wrote itself. And it's also the first track on my new record. It's called Sweeping the Ashes. It goes like this.
You would have told me when I was young, when I had space to fill and someone to become. Oh, oh. 'Cause darling, I'm beside myself and I don't think that you know which one of me you are talking. I'm feeling tonight. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wish you would have warned me before today that you had fallen out, your love had gone away. Thank you. me feel, let 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 me feel what I'm feeling tonight. No.